So what we'll do is.
Let me get welcome you here.
Thank you, thank you.
Okay. Someone wants?
Okay. Great.
That's underneath this one, you sign on top of that one.
Okay.
Okay, now the two of you stand behind us, you stand behind your boss, you stand behind.
Thank you.
It means that the blade can never be used against you, right? This is, this means that this beautiful knife would never be used against you.
Mm-hmm.
The purpose of the coin is that you want that, so.
Thank you
so much, thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
Can I hold this up?
Sure.
It's absolutely magnificent. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Do we have any?
Dres ar çem pirveli viziti Interpolis tabineshi, me miqopebi Interpolis general divnis mozovit. Mkonda zalyan saintereso, zalyan naqopieri shekhvedra mastan piradat. Chuen dres gavoformet shetankhmeba sakartvelos tavrobasa Interpol shoris, Interpolis pasportis agherbis taobaze. Mishnu agnishnuli dokumenti Interpolis pasporti. Nishnumat gaadvilebs. გაიოლებს მოძრაობას თუნდაც პოლიციელების თუნდაც ჩვენი სამინისტროს თანამშრომლების ჩვენ ასევე დაგვიმეთ შემდგომი თანამშრომლების ნაბიჯები ხვალ გვაქვს ძალიან საინტერესო სამუშაო შეხვედრები ინტერპოლის სხვადასხვა ჯგუფებთან და ჩვენ ვიმედოვნებთ რომ კიდევ უფრო გაღრმავდება ჩვენ შორის არსებული ურთიერთობები
agreement we just signed where Georgia recognizes the Interpol passport means that Interpol officers from around the world can travel more quickly to help Georgia investigating crimes, solving crimes, and also Georgian police officers can travel around the world more easily, more effectively to gather information. Very important agreement. Well, this signing of this agreement means our cooperation can be very, very strong. The minister's been kind enough to invite me to come to Georgia and see firsthand the improvements in Georgia policing. I've accepted that and we'll try to find a common date, but the relations couldn't be any more strong than they are right now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.